In the world of astronomy, there are sometimes phenomena that astonish scientists with their rarity and mystery. One of these phenomena is fast radio bursts, one of the most intriguing puzzles of modern astrophysics. These are brief flashes of radio emission, lasting only a few milliseconds, that not only make us wonder about the mysteries of the universe, but also open up new opportunities for scientific research. They are characterized by enormous energy. During one such burst, as much energy is released as the sun emits in several days or even weeks. Despite their power, the source of these bursts remains one of the great secrets of astronomy. Their origin is not related to any visible stellar objects, which makes them even more mysterious. Radio burst 121102 was first detected in 2012 with the help of a powerful radio telescope in Arecibo, Puerto Rico. This object immediately attracted the attention of scientists, as unlike other fast radio bursts, it showed the ability to repeat. With the help of additional observations made by other radio telescopes, it was established that the burst comes from a dwarf galaxy, located at a distance of about 3 billion light years from Earth. The energy pulses were not strictly cyclical, but they were not completely chaotic either. As a result, it was found that the activity of the bursts increases and decreases with a period of about 157 days. During the more active period, the bursts occur more frequently, and then a period of relative calm follows. However, it is important to note that within these active periods, the bursts do not occur at regular intervals. During the active period, they still appear random and unpredictable. Such irregularity of bursts during the active period makes the signals of 121-102 even more mysterious. It may indicate the variability of processes in the source of bursts, the possible influence of external factors, or even a combination of several factors that affect the generation of radio waves. One of the leading hypotheses links such powerful flashes with neutron stars, especially with magnetars, a type of neutron star with extremely strong magnetic fields. Explosions on the surface of magnetars or their interaction with the surrounding environment could be potential sources of radio bursts. Scientists also do not rule out the influence of black holes, binary star systems, and supernovae on the formation of such strange pulses. More exotic hypotheses include ideas about the existence of hypothetical objects, such as cosmic strings, or even assumptions about signals of artificial origin from extraterrestrial civilizations, although these ideas remain on the periphery of scientific consensus. The discovery of fast radio bursts of 121-102 and their unique characteristics prompted scientists to develop new theoretical models that explain these phenomena. They provide a unique opportunity to study the intergalactic medium, as the signals passing through it allow scientists to gather information about its properties. Also, new data emerge about such extreme objects as neutron stars and black holes, their characteristics and interactions in space.